Salsa. Well, that's what I wanted. It's good.
I think we really got to just understand the technique of it, because when we get the technique down, we can start to perform it. Because, I mean, in the show, it's really about performance. When you hit the partner, we've really got to have a good tension the whole time, otherwise you lose it, especially when it's so fast.
It's definitely hard out tricks. It's real fast, technical. It's definitely a new challenge, which I wanted, but it's just, it is a lot of hard work to adapt to a different style, and then, yeah, got to get used to it. Partner, it's hard out. I've dropped it once. I got off balance, and it wasn't a bad drop, but it wasn't bad.
It doesn't mean you should try that at home.
Yeah, I am feeling the pressure, just thinking about a whole lot of things. All we can do is really just give it heaps and just try and, but yeah, just trying to keep cool.
But it will come together fine, I'm pretty sure of that. Justin's a good dancer. We'll work it together.
Yeah, she's keeping well. She's a strong one, this one.
They have always given us something special in this competition, so get set to sizzle. This week it's the Salsa and Justin and Anita.
Single time. Hey, he's tossing you down like a rag doll. What a fantastic performance. Get your breath back. Michael, good evening.
Good evening there. Justin and Anita, I think you've probably been one of my favourite pairs throughout this competition. You always bring a sense of joy and style to whatever form you dance. Tonight, that was a great routine. You pulled the tricks off as if they were spontaneous. Wonderful.
Yeah, I think you two had a really nice vibe going on tonight. I must admit, when I was watching you in rehearsals, I didn't think you were on the money, but tonight you were, so well done.
Yeah, I think you're very nice, and I think nice is going to cut it, though. We're trying to find the best dancer in New Zealand, and I'm looking for brilliant.